Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is problem number 1, practice test 4, section 3, no calculator allowed. And this practice test is found in the new SAT official study guide. Okay, so which of the following expressions is equal to 0 for some value of x? Okay, so what they're essentially asking is pick an expression that would yield 0 for some value of x, right? Is there any value of x out of these four choices that would make the expression equal to 0? Well, let's see. First of all, notice that every answer choice has an absolute value symbol, right? And absolute value, as you know, will always produce a positive result, right? This is what makes it absolute. You put anything in there, a negative number, a positive number, it will still give you a positive number. So for example, if inside this absolute value symbol you would have negative 4, the result will be 4. And then if you have a positive 4, of course the result would be simply positive 4. So whatever you put in, you will get a positive result. So which means that all these four answer choices will have positives inside, right? So essentially you will see what else is there besides the positive result. As you see in choices B, C, and D, you have a 1 added to the positive result. So that means there's no way ever, right? There's no possible way that choices B and C and D can be equal to 0, right? Because this is a positive or 0, right? It could be positive or 0, right? Absolute value can be positive or 0, but it can never be negative. So that means even if this were, in the worst case scenario, 0, each of these three, by adding 1, the result will still be 1, right? Or above. But here, you notice that there is a negative 1. So that means that we could possibly have positive 1 here, and then minus 1 would make it 0. You see, this is why answer choice A makes total sense.